UMHB standout Jerrell Freeman announced his retirement from the NFL on Twitter this afternoon. Freeman played 6 seasons, 4 with the Indianapolis Colts and 2 with the Chicago Bears. He was suspended 10 games for violating the NFL's performance-enhancing drug policy this year and later released by the Bears on February 20th. Freeman racked up 597 career tackles, 12 sacks, 4 interceptions, and 2 touchdowns.